yourself. You're one of our flawless. Ooh, you a sexy lady. But you walk around here like you wanna be someone.
Treasure that is. Cause my feeling is just so right. All right, I hope everybody's doing good. So, with 2 days left in part two of our season, we had a massive shakeup yesterday after AC set a world record on our last normal race of the day, giving him 13,090 points. Quaid is the closest within striking distance at 94.89, with Will in third at 76.29. We took a vote on whether to do part three. We decided no, since there's only 2 days left in the season, today and tomorrow. And technically, this is still catchable. So, Kushida is the wins leader at 13 still. Me and Scar have been eliminated most times at 94. And I have not missed a
I can't
race.
let you get close.
Rob, thank you for the raid. Hope you're streaming good. All right, let's see what we got. Yeah, that's all fine. Okay. How's Mario Kart? Quaid as Kaminas went 242.7, rolled a little bit better at 242.5. Individually, Roman, Quaid, Kushida, Kligro, Isla, James, DJ, Rob, Scaro, Shed, Zune, LDN, Serena, Josh, hope you guys are good. It's good, it's good. Yuki, Will, Yuka, hope you guys are also good. Ad, hope you're good too. Alright, so yeah, doing alright. Diamond, hope you're good as well. And Honami. Oh, balls. Well, yeah, woke up to find that Have I Got News For You video finally got unblocked, so that's good. Araisu, Yukana, Yuamu, hope you guys are good too. Rit, Panjit, Kai, hope you guys are good too. They ever got blocked? Yeah, I mean, that's honest to God. You can't convince me some of these claims aren't, like, targeted. Video was live to patrons for a whole day, and then it goes public. Oh, an hour after it goes public, they decide, oh, yep, worldwide block claim on this. It's like, man, fuck you. Rit, Panjit, Kai, Rishi, Yuna, Ichino, Zumelia, Yunji, Sion, Dana, hope you guys are all good. Richie, hope you're good too. Yoshi, hope you're also good. Ruri, Urandla, hope you guys are also good. Shocked it wasn't Metallica. Tardy, Mammy, hope you guys are good. I've never had problems with Metallica on YouTube. Mina, Mammy, hope you guys are good too. All right, 42 in for our first race today. If you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. Nico, hope you're also good. Yeah, I saw that card. I was on bad. So I heard multiple people struck. I didn't hear about any casualties. I heard they arrested two people. The Gavin's Ace wasn't right. Was it not? I saw it reported. Oh, Roof said it wasn't real. Oh, that's a shame. Guess we'll see. Here comes Panjit looking for first win on the season, potentially. Ray, thank you, fuck. Yee. Appreciate it. Also, thank you to Fox, That Rock, and Firefly for the follows off stream. Appreciate that too. Hope you're good, Darkseid. Panji gets further pretty well. Staged? Is that a film or is that a show? TV show? Okay. Don't think I've heard of it. There's Rob. Good, are you? Pretty good. Is it like a scripted TV show or what goes on? Tenet and Sheen going mad during COVID. Sounds good. Blade up, be good too. Here comes Rob. You tried to lose your mind, but there's nowhere to run. Yeah, you sure did. Lonely, searching for no one. Got a Shamrock Shake about what the hell? First of all, I'm surprised your local McDonald's shake machine even works. Oh, James took the lead. Can Shamrock? Yep, it kicks your ass after you try to drink it. James wins first race today. Rob gets second. Oh, I forgot to open the wins document. What I was missing. 4.11 all time for James. Rick gets third, followed by Yuki, Kai, Rishi, Ad, Mina, Cian, and Isla. One thing potentially interesting for leaderboard today is that even though AC took a huge lead, he did tell me yesterday there's a fair chance he's not going to be here. Like the Grimace Shake, but green? Yes. Actually, yes. Forgot about the damn Grimace Shake. That was something. Chains. 128 points for winning that. Your 50th total win season. Rob got 105. Up next is Mountain Pass. Guys, well, that's community at 222.2. World is 157.3. I also remember a couple years ago, Starbucks had some sort of unicorn drink. I did not try it, but I remember that being advertised. Rob tried marbles, did he? We'll get Ben up, you good? Grab us. James, I don't know if you did any of that Enamorous raid. There's one in the gym right by me, but unfortunately it's not remotable, so I'm gonna have to hope somebody is out. Simba, hope you're doing good. You try? Yeah, I hear you need at least 5 people. I have no idea. It only lasts like 30 minutes, so I might just go sit by a tree by the gym around 6 when it hatches and see if I can get anybody to fucking join me. Did you notice the music? I never use the music. I have everything on my phone permanently muted. 37, and if you're not, you have 30 seconds. Pretty good. Six about. Nah, that's two for you, yeah. Again, it'd be so easy if they were remotable, but. There.
Ultra read, so you can't use remote read passes, I think.
Which is stupid. Oh, nice, bud. Where did I get to? I got to four, right? Maybe I'll have to. I might have scheduled in with them for June, since I'm booked for May. Comes Rhett. West End Girls. Did I already get a copy of Destroy All Monsters? I should double check that. No, I need to do that. Do that later. Probably Bladio. There's a lot more Fridays than there are Nightmares, though. At least, like, two or three more? All of them leading up to that point, that is, obviously, not the, not the remix. Nightmare on Friday, that would have been a good title. There goes Kai. 15 wins. And it's Richie, Ritt, and Kligro. Bond's in there too. Versus Ash from Pokemon? Alright, Pikachu, use murder! And Mina did hit first. That was very close. Or maybe we'll did. I like my idea better. Mina's first win of the season. Eldian gets second, followed by Kai, Ichino, Sien, Richie, Nico, Bond, Serena, Suzuna, number 11. That is your second all-time win in here. Head to verse. No, I said it before you typed it. .133 points. That's more points than you got in your previous 16 races. Number 11 was Yukana, who also got their first points. Duki does two races. Took Mina 17 to get... Don't remember he ever won? I mean, you followed in 2021, so... For all I know, it could have been a very long time ago. Boz Labs up next. Username has community at 154.4. World is 139.6. Yeah, and apparently it's gonna be the last one? That's what I read too. Blaine. The final one, is it just the final Conjuring movie though, or the final movie in that universe? Yeah, that's what I was thinking, because they still make a decent amount of money off those fucking movies. I'd be surprised they just shut down now. 30 free in, if you're not, you have 30 more seconds. Hope you're good, username. 40 and top 10 get points. Power girl's pulled for the chain for some reason. I probably don't want her to lose. I imagine the original plan was for her to have a really good back and forth with Becky, but then ultimately get pinned by Becky. But I guess they maybe decided they don't want her to get pinned yet. And what would actually technically be her first opportunity to get pinned. Here comes Isla. Here comes Blip. Hip on jump. Yeah, I mean, I'm sure she would have pinned Bianca in the chamber and Becky would have made her look good. But yeah. I probably got cold feet about that. Fish collection time. I still need Furfew. Here comes Roman, Ruri, and my Echo. Okay, here comes Ruri and my Echo. Who's gonna go down first? It will be Ruri for your first win in here and first points. Followed by my Echo, Honami. Rena, Yuka, Melia, Yunji, Mammy Blade, Nico. I'm gonna take you a couple races. Cool. Oh, you haven't been daily job, thank God. Gotcha. See if DM's gonna finish here. He does. Top 10 that got points. First points for Rurian and first whale in Tiki Free races, 153 points. Mayeko got 125. Up next we have Convergence. Right, I'm stuffing his ears. As a whole, it wasn't a bad episode. Especially compared to some that I've watched. Chris has Kimini at 116.7, World is 129.5. Conjuring 1 has one of the best jump scares. Is it the one they used in the promotional material, the clap one? Yeah, it is good. It's just a damn shame they spoiled it, because I remember when that movie came out, it ended the trailer, you know? So everybody fucking knew about it going into the film. So that TNA Rebellion show is going to be in Vegas, but according to PW Insider, the original plan was it for it to be in a Hammerstein Ballroom. So I was kind of right. Oh, that one's good, yeah. Thirty-five alive, you now have 30 more seconds. Did you see Blade also Waller's gonna host Cody and Rollins on his show at the Chamber? So yeah, I was wondering how he was going to get on the show. Be funny if he gets booed in this country. I don't know, man. I heard some Australians say that he could, maybe, because he's from Sydney. And they're gonna be in Perth. But then again, these might have been the same people who said that McIntyre was gonna get booed in Wales because he was Scottish. Which did not happen. Diamond, 7 wins. Oh, yep, there you go. Here comes Mina, there's Roman. Oh, they both go over. Will is trying to make it through and does. And oh, whoa, there goes Bond, flies in there for the swipe at the last second. Your first win on the season. Will gets second, followed by Scaro, Darkseid, Zun, DJ Kligro, Dana, Serena, and Kushida. All time for Bond, that makes... $245 points for winning that. Will gets 119 more. Up next is speedrun. Romanes community still 131.7, world's 150 or 135.2. Jack, hope you're doing good. I 28 in for the race currently. If you're not in, then you have 30 more seconds. Six, the top nine will get points. There we go. The reason why Roman has the community is because somehow they did a shortcut where they were able to fall right down there. And also somehow it's never been replicated. Pick 'em shit, 11 wins on season. Gotcha. Shad username Bon in the current lead. Yeah, sure did. Shed looking to wire this. But he's gotta fall down the hole. And he can't find it. Can't get a hole. And Will wins that one. Followed by Bond. Username myself, Kligro, Shed, Quaid, Roman, Robin, Ritt. Bond beat out Will in the last race. Will returns the favor that time. All time for you, that is 76. You pass up Shed and Katie, and you tie Captain. 78 points for Vet. 10th win on the season. Next is Off the Rails. Will has the Comedian as one at 111.3. World is 103.2. Quickest way to go on this map is Super Middle. It will take you all the way down that way, but it's also the most difficult way to take. Sometimes nobody takes it at all. In fact, I think the last four times we played this map, nobody has taken it, so we're on a bit of a dry streak. Two star. Oh, that's three. All right, 35 in. If you're done, you have 30 more seconds. The bar closes and you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home tonight. We are young. So let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. End up with 41 top 10 get points. If anyone tries it, or if we'll make it five straight with no. That's how Will set the community record, as you can say. Nope. Yep, each knows gonna do it. Has a win on the season, looking for another. Did they? That's funny. Oh, Roman went a little too fast there. There's Diamond. There comes Will again. Diamond's gonna go first. And can't hold on. Each of those does and get your second win. Four fall time in here, so half your wins are now to see. Simba got second, followed by Will, Rit, Jack, Richie, James, Josh, Scaro, DJ. Shoes are flying. 130 points there. Your second win on the season. Will gets 83 more points. Up next is Marble Factory. You were a little bit early there, Bond. That one's amazing. She's just got a shoe. You just gotta dodge at the right time. Just practice your head movement. Just like... Make sure she doesn't have a second shoe. As most people do. Tennis warmer, maybe. Different alternate reality where Diamond goes to AEW instead. Jeopardy fans, community at 222.3, Worlds 141.1. That's pretty good. All right, 43, and if you're not, you have 30 more seconds. Get them up, you're good too. New research board tomorrow gives you a Bidoof for completing it. If it's the shiny Bidoof, I'm down. Legends, baby. Oh, Jesus, that's terrible. Kid's all right. Here comes Quaid, Melia, Ritt, Nico, Diamond. Diamond sneaks through there. Word of the day is Heartquake. It's a compound of heart and quake. Gee, thanks. Trembling of the heart, fearfulness. Good word. Sounds made up though, not gonna lie. There goes Melia. Oh, what the hell just happened? Oh, you survived. Oh, there you go again. And, I don't expect that one. Bruh. Sorry, I'm going too fast. Yep. Rob gets for there, alright? Let's see here. Rob gets checked. And it's gonna be close now. It's gonna be Manny for your first win on the season. Followed by Rob, Clygro, myself, and Yukatna. That is your 21st all-time win here. Rick got 7 fall or 6 followed by Cian, Bond, Diamond, Jack, and whoever number 11 is. Pick Bobby for the events score. Bro, what is that dude's fucking deal? Like, how is this fucking drama with him maybe going to Madrid still a thing, like, after 5 fucking years? I heard about that one still, actually. Emmy got 196 points there. Your first win took you 29 races. Rob got 161 points. 11 was Richie, who got 31 points. Up next is Robotic Roadway. Shadows Community at 113. Change World is 118.1. Aces, hope you're good. Andrea have read the offer list. That's a good choice. Yeah, I mean, like, what did he expect? You have 30 seconds. He's dicked them around for the better part of the last couple years. Do you expect a higher offer? Like, I mean, I understand playing the game and getting your money, and I'm all for him getting his money, but, like, it goes both ways. If you want to do business, you gotta, you know, do business. There's Quaid. It was 18 wins in the season. There's Mommy looking for first win. Egosism, who has 13. Can will survive the Hammers of Doom. So did Nico. And fine. Tardy flies in there. Looking for first win. Red card in a pin, and what game? And that is your first win, too. Oh, Boogeyman flew in there for a second. That might have been your first win total, surprisingly. As a band? Okay, well, who's it on? Let's see. First win for you. First points for aces on the season. Only took you a race. 135 points for winning that. Your first win took you 12 races this season. Def LA's up next. Amora has the community at 129.6 holds 119.2 basically two. As out the pen. 37 in. If you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. Top 11 get points. There they go. Good question, still. Sounds like he needs to fulfill his destiny. Says here he's 21 years old though, so got a lot of time. Darkseid still leading. If anyone tries the shortcut, Lexi's gonna keep the community record. Nobody tries it. There's Mammy looking for her first win on the season. And you got it. Game gets second. That might have been your first in here as well. Two first-time wins as TP. James got second, followed by Roman, Darkseid, Dana, Woogie Man, Aces, Honami, Josh, Yuki, and number 11, who was Serena. 111 points for winning that. Your first win took you 31 races this season to get a win. Up next, we have Temple of Steve. Yui has community at 154.2, world is 146.1. Alright, 45 in. If you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. Yeah, I'd say one is definitely better than two. Two was good, though. Three is not as bad as other films in the franchise. Two has better death scenes? Eh, I don't know if I'd say that. Paul Rudd did his best? No, he did not. No, he didn't. One in Psyduck? Jesus. Back to film so much you remove it twice. Nico is gonna get down here first, but will they get down at the right time? As you can see the finish move. See if Nico can drop. No, just missed it. Yukana also just missed it. So did Quaid. Yuka got it, though. Your second win on the season. Shed got second place, followed by Darkseid, me. Tardy got fifth. Ichino's, Ruri G, Uamu, and Bond are the rest of the top 10. Those babies survived the explosion. Which babies? The hell of a sentence out of context. Seventeenth all-time winner here. Oh, okay, I don't remember that. It's even fucking dumber is how did Dr. Loomis survive? Yuka got 135 points for winning that. Your second win. Shed got 110. 11 was Roman there. Got 21. Up next is the Lucky Few. Lewis Hamilton has Community at 148.7. Worlds 130.2. And I try. Oh my God, do I try? I try all the time. In this institution. And I pray. Oh my God. 39, and if you're not, you have 30 more seconds. Yeah, I hope you're doing good. Forward, hope you get to it. Oh, damn, sorry to hear that, yeah. Ooh. 82 is a hell of an age, though. It's a very full life. Here comes Yukana looking for first win. A lot of people have gotten their first win this GP. Are you trying to use reverse psychology, Blood? Kana still in lead. Yumelia right behind you with 3 wins. That sounds incredible, Darko. All the weekends about to have the Mania theme for the 5th year in a row, and who's asking him to show up? If they get Usher to show up before the weekend, then what the fuck? Here comes Woogie Man. Wiggy Man's out. Also looking for his first win this season. I think they might do that with Sammy Blade. Your first this season all time, however, that is 281. 5 behind Wisebot, who is now banned. Rob got second fall by Yukana, Honami, Mami, Ichino's Jarkside, Yoshi, Jack, Nico, and then 11 and 12 will get points too. Points win night, your first one season, took you 38 races. Rob got 145 more, you kind of got 113, which is more than you got your previous 13 races. 11, 12 were Ford and Rory G. Ford's first points at 28. It's only taking 2 races to get points. Multiplay Madness is up next. Rockwell's community at 103.1, world is 117.1. 38 in. If you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. New Garden, hope you're doing good too. Riza, hope you're also good. Had a win earlier, 2-0 in the season. And down we go. You ran Latardi right behind. See how this goes. And there goes Jack right further. Looking for his first win on the season. They're interesting, a lot of you getting your first win in the season right at the very end of the season. It's never too late, I suppose. And as yours. .114 all time here for you. You break a tie of Frongo, and you now tie Bubble at .114. Yuranda got second fall by Darkseid, Ricci, Yuamu, Tardi, Yukana, Josh, Roman, Rusa, and whoever number 11 was. Ichino's number 11 got 15 points. Jack got 97 for winning your first win to keep 50 races. Up next, Dojo. Use names does communist went 154.7, world is 145.7. Almost exactly 9 seconds apart. Jesus, Josh. Hope you're good too, Rockwell. Alright, 36 in. If you're not, you have 30 more seconds. Not bad, it's good. Forty-two top ten, I get points. There's New Garden. Here comes AC. Hope you're doing good as well. Current season leader after the events of yesterday. That's Kushida. Username's gonna keep the community. Say the Rocky Horror picture. Oh, nice. That's fun. Kushida, who's the wins leader, will expand that with your 15th total. 14th, I believe, in this part 2. Richie's gonna get 2nd. All time for Kushida, that makes 80. With that, you pass Haruka and Spinda, and you tie Punk at 80. You're one behind Jambo as well. Roman got 2nd, followed by Rishi, AC, Clygro, Sun, Will, Bond, Yunji, Yurandula. Kushida has a community at 122, or wait, no. Kushida got the win and got the most points at 122, 15th total win. Roman got 100, Richie got 77. AC got 4th and got 61. Up next is On Thin Ice. Ryze has a community at 126.4, world is 120.9. Ryze was able to see that. That's good enough. Twenty-3 for this one so far. Twenty-8 now. If you are not in, then you have 30 more seconds. Well, Serena? Excuse me. See who gets down first. Rice has kept the community. Diamond is going to get down first and get the win. Followed by Rusa, Quaid, Yoshi, Ad, Roman, AC, Josh, Richie, and Scaro. That is what, 8 now for Diamond? Yes. Alright, your 8th win, 77 points there for winning that. AC got 18 more. Up next is Slippery Slope. So this is the last race of this GP. But definitely not the last race of the day. In fact, counting this race, we have 18 races left. This, the 16 race community map GP, and Royale. 18 left counting this one. Takina has community at 214.7, world is 213.8. Two in now, if you're not in, you have 30 more seconds.
Couldn't escape the memory of a phone call and what you said. Like a game show, just with a parting gift that could not believe my eyes.
Alright, there's Yuka with 2 wins, there's Rob with 34 total, his last one's in his own stream. Dana's looking for the first, but has 7,400 points as a result of that explosion yesterday. So, who needs wins, really? Roman with 9 wins. Dark side with 4. But a great many things. But being there, I can see it. Dark side thinking about the shortcut. Nope. A bad play where the heroes are right. Nobody thinks or expects too much. There goes Blade in the zone. Thank
keep in touch.
Hey baby, let's keep in touch.
This is Zunin Blade. Someone's gonna go the middle way here. Pretty well. I can roll good time, and you're gonna whip for the 14th time on the season. That gives you all time 64 wins. Pluzzy, thank you for the follow. Hope you're doing good.
Yeah.
You raid me yesterday. What's up? I say thank you. And I'm getting my first dive. Congratulations. Hope you're streaming well. Blade has got second, followed by me, Skaro, Honami, Shed, Roman, Rit, Nico, and Raisu. And AC makes it. 150 points for Ignite, your 14th win. Blade got 123, I got 95. Up next, we see who won the GP. Third place, Bond. Second place, me. GP winner is Rob, who did not have a win, but got 473 points. We had 16 races and 16 different winners, which is rare for the dev map GP. Rob was not one of those winners, but he did win the GP, so it didn't matter. The actual race winners were me, Bond, Suzun, Woogeyman, Will, Mammy, Ichinose, James, Kushida, Tardy, Jack, Ruri, Yuka, Mina, Mammy, and Diamond. Cool. After that, I imagine not much change to the leaderboard. No, although Will is almost at 8,000 points now. And Kushida has expanded their wins lead to 2. They now have 14 to Mayako and Richie's 12. Time for the community map GP. It is Wednesday, so we are going to do random community maps. Also. Let's scroll to here. Go down a bit more. Nope, don't want that. Wait, what's the elimination round at? Oh, 55. That's fine. I like Ben, but he's, you know, he usually does the flashing light map. I'm gonna pass on that. Mm-hmm. 22%. Okay. All right, 21 plays on this. Record is 127.1. This map looks fine. Should let you know for this GP, however, that some maps may or may not contain flashing lights. So if you suffer from epilepsy, if you're prone to seizures or flashing lights in general, it's something that bothers you. It is not a guarantee, but it is a possibility. There could be flashing lights during this GP. If there is, at any point, you will see this warning in the middle left of the screen. Again, not at all a guarantee, but definitely a possibility. Thirty-seven in for the first race of this GP. If you're not in, then you have 30 more seconds. Again, counting this race, we have 17 more. We have this and then this whole GP and then the Royale. Was Cody and Seth promo at 2.1? Sound about right. There goes Rit, Ad, Woogeyman, as Yuamu, Amelia, Bond, Raisu, I'm in there. 45 in the race, so top 11 will get points. Amelia has 3 wins. Emmy's in there. Rob's in there. Everybody's here, really. Oh, Clagro snuck through. Looking to get away. NXT did their usual. Yeah, that seems to be their number. Which is still a huge climb from what they were doing a year ago, so. Again, though, I think they expect that to go up on a CW. Considering if that's their usual number, 650, on the CW, you'd think they'd be hoping to pull at the very least over 700,000 regularly. Flagger wins, followed by Valentina, Jack, Woogeyman, Scaro, myself, Araisu, Kite, James, TJ, and number 11. All time for Clygro, you have a lot. Where are you? 280. One behind Woogeyman. SmackDown's been doing like 2.5, like 3 weeks in a row. Now they got Dwayne on this week, so who knows? Valentina's first points, first race in the season, got 62 points. Mammy was number 11, got 12 points. Clygro got 76 for winning, your fourth win. Up next is Raw Rare Camp. Record is 107.7. 24 plays on this. Thank you. All right. 30 in for this one. Yep. If you're not in, then you have 30 more seconds starting now. We end up with 43 on, so top 10 will get points. Yuki has 9 wins. Darkseid with 4. There you go, Skara, who has 45 total. Kai, who has 15. Yuki gets Adler. And goes Rit. With 17. Wookiee man right behind. And Rit is going to make that 18. You might have the most combined wins this season. Wookiee Man gets second, followed by Dana, Ruri, Skaro, Yukana, LDN, Yuki, Ichinose, and Emilia. Don't you try to pretend it's my feeling. 49 all time in here. You pass Araisu. And you tie Raftelia and Regina. Triple R indeed. Triple H of the evil twin. 69 points, very nice for winning that. You're 18th on the season. Up next is Twisted Loopy Misfortune. Snorlax Naps has a record at 140.8. 12 plays. Tiny bit flashy, so I'll put the Fang on. And if you're not, you have 30 more seconds.
Oh, will you walk
Here comes Tardy. How long is this fucking song? Oh, this is a 6.5 minute version, that's right. I was gonna say, I feel like I've been listening to this song forever. And that's very true. It's like, all right, don't forget about me. I get it. I won't. Leave me alone. Oh, there goes Yukana. Hammer right there. And Mammy on the other side. And you kinda holds on for your first win on the season. And we get second, followed by Nico. Woogeyman Will, Raisu Kushida, Diamond Yunji, Nino, and number 11. Your 16th all-time win in here, first this season. Took you 18 races to get a win this season, 71 points. Rit got some points too for being 11th. Dino got their first points in their first race. Welcome to the season, better late than never. Up next is Twisted Speedy Race. Record is 52.9. This has 50 plays. And if you're not, you have 30 more seconds. Four is our number, so top 11 to get points again. Kushida, Blade Urandla. Blade with 6 wins. And stay in 6. Let's see. Going to be incorrect. He didn't get a birthday win, but you got a Valentine's Day win, so close enough. Yuama got second, followed by Yurandla, Kushida, Emelia, Clygro, James, Zun, Yuki, Yuka, I'm sorry, Honami, and number 11, who was Isla. Forty-three points and 7 wins now for you. All time, that is 421. You are 8 behind Steven. Short Awkward Experience is up next. Evan from Superbad has a record at 53.6. 40 plays. Same old 34, 35 in. If you're not, you have 30 more seconds. Took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Bing, bing. Yes, I like pina coladas. Karina, hope you're doing good too. There's Roy G, got your first win earlier. Looking for another one. Here comes Miami, who also got their first win earlier. And Yuamu, who has not won today, but does have a lot of wins in general. Roy sneaks through. Rory is going to get win number 2. Oh, I think you might have gotten a record on that track, too. Won't be a massive amount of points because it's 40 plays, but we should be some good points. Rob gets second, followed by Carino, Mammy, Roman, Bond, Blade, Isla, Jack, and Yuga. Yep, got it. 52.592. That'll get you 274 points, which is more than you got in your previous 15 races. His second win, Rob got 224, Carino got 174, Miami got 137, Roman got 99. Up next is Amusing Deliberate Trouble. With apologies to Evan from Superbad. This has 9 plays, a record of 132.2. Oh, there he is. We got 24 in so far. What's that hatch? 6 p.m.?
Yeah.
30 now. If you are not in, then you have 30 more seconds. The magic number of points selection are 50 plays. Okay. When did you find that out? I said a few weeks ago, and you're just telling me now. What the fuck, Scaro? Here's Kushida. Rockwell on the other side there. Yep, there goes Kushida. Raz dead too. Anybody want to not die? Yuka wants to not die. Uh-oh, there's bomb. Yep, void. Uh-oh, not gonna wear that one. Oh, you tanked it though. I got Sand and Rui. Ooh, avoids those bumps. Couldn't avoid that thing though. There goes Rob. Avoids that bomb. And got the win. Your 35th total on season. Rory gets second. Followed by Quaid, Yunji, Nico, Bond, Yuki, Ad, Yoshi, and Yukana. All time for Rob, that is 4.94. And you got the world record on that as well. 129.376 to get you 161 points. Rui got 132, Quaid got 103, Yunji got 80. Up next, Giant Twisty Waters. Green Wizard Games, the record at 139.7, 18 plays. Whoa. And it do be Giant Twisty Waters. There you go. Never more to be held down by the waves against me. Never more to be cast aside. This day is mine. Even through the darkest, 33 in. If you are not in, then you have 30 more seconds. Yeah. Here comes Josh. Yeah, you got me. And Rob, Richie, Rip. Nico's in there too. And Rob falls immediately and gets the win. And that's back-to-back. 495 for you now. And we're going to have a free P attempt. Yama gets second, followed by Rit, Nico, Serena, Shed, Jack, Boogeyman, Suzune, and James. So if you didn't know, we've had successful free P's in channel's history. Balico, Digit, Dearden, Scaro, Username, Birdo, Wash Machine, Onami, Freerun, and Serena have done it. Once, myself, Bubble, Steven, myself, Quade, Bubble, Steven, and Rob have done it twice. If Rob were to pull this off, he would be the first person to get three free peaks. Doing good, Jimbo, how are you? Thirty-six wins, 101 points. Yeah, I don't know. We haven't seen him in a couple years. You're right, Jim. That's good. Rob goes for three in a row on a mortal nostalgic adventure. We've played this before. DJ has community at 116.7. World is 113.8. Ah, Felicia. That's Smokey is good, that's good. Rob's Ensley attempt is official. Last successful repeat was Serena's, right, on Halloween. There's not been one this year yet. There was three all of last year. Alright, Rob goes for three in a row, 40 in. If you are not in, you have 30 more seconds. Top 11 and get points. Here we go. Syrup. Ah, couldn't quite get him. Close, but no. Kinda hope you're good too. There you go, got him now. Most expensive squad, all that for 8th place, huh? Brutal. Would need to get through here quick. Can't do that though. And add whims. Followed by Flagro, Rockwell, Kai, Richie, Kushida, Ichino's, Mami, Melia, and Kana. And whoever in 11 was. Ooh. You got the world too, and I had 62 plays. Interesting. 140. All time in here for you now. And you got 1407 for winning that. Flagro gets 1151. Rockwell 895. Kai 703. Richie got 511. Kushida 383. Ichino's 345. Mami 307. Umelia 268. Kana gets 230 for their first points on the season. And Quade gets 225. That's pretty good. You shatter of a world there. New world 110.002. Beat the old one by almost 4 whole seconds. Up next is... No free beat. Rob got 22nd. Up next is... Stellar Dance Ship. It do be a ship. And that guy do be dancing. He's definitely not about to eat you or anything. That's cool. .5's record, 23 plays. V, wait, no, play. That's right. It's not V. Alright, 31 in. If you are not in, you have 30 more seconds. Not look good. V and D. They've already started the hype for World Cup 2026 over here, by the way. They got Will Ferrell doing promotion for it. Yoshi. Appears there is a laser or two there. Rob's going away, which I think is going to get him killed. Yep. Ooh, too close to the sides could get you killed too. Fine. Ruby, hope you're good as well. Convention us. Ooh, shiver me timbers. Laser was close. This reminds me that Ubisoft's finally coming out with that pirate game. I wonder if it's gonna be any good. Oop! Whoops. Whoops. Anybody wanna do the thing? Yoshi, maybe? Yeah, there we go. Yarr! Into the mouth you go. 10th win on the season. Can't get second. Followed by Raisu. All time for Yoshi, that is 3, 5, 7. Bon got 4th, followed by Honami, Yuki Yuka, Mami, Kligro, Dana. Abandoned ship. Ship's on fire. There's a fire at the sea ship. Oh god. Yoshi got 104 points there, 10th win on the season. Up next, Little Thunderful Marble Slide. Whatever the fuck that means. We've actually played this. Ah, yes. Nico has a record at 58. Nico Y has a record at 58.4. World is 33.7, 21 plays. Is Thunderful a word? If so, what does it mean? Or someone on Twitch with the name Thunderful. They stream Banjo-Kazooie. That's pretty neat. Yes, exclusively Banjo-Kazooie. Bro's been streaming nothing but Banjo-Kazooie for at least 3 months. I respect it, honestly. Oh, is he a speedrunner? All he does, he speedruns Banjo-Kazooie. Interesting. I couldn't speedrun anything on the account that I suck at video games. 39 in, if you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. Looks like he used to do Minecraft speedruns before that, too. Me, there's Brit. The wall, brother. Smack. Oh, let me sneak through. Or snuck through. Now you're stuck. Need for Speed most wanted? That's true, quite, yeah. And Mammy wins. Followed by Kushida. That's right, this bottom weight's just for show. Rock will get second, followed by Woogie Man, Quaid, Will, Diamond, myself, Mammy, and Umelia. Oh, is he Dark Side? Well. That is your second win, both all time and today. Bro's like a Doki Doki Banjo Kazooie master. Oh, bro, that reminds me. They added the complete edition of Doki Doki Literature Club to Epic Games. It's actually free right now if anyone wants to claim it. If any of you have never seen that game, I might consider playing it again. Because I think they added some, like, extra stuff in the complete edition, which I never played. It's one of those games where it's not as good the second time just because, like, the twist is gone after the first time, but it's still fun. Xbox and Sing Hi-Fi Rush and PS and CFE's on PS5. Nice. I love Hi-Fi Rush. That game hit me like a bolt of lightning. Shit came out of nowhere. It was like, hey, here's this. I'm like, oh, okay, shit. Hey, it's pretty good. What game? Doki Doki Literature Club. What are we talking about? Abstract Allegory. Allegory? Allegory? Abyss. 15 plays. Record is 128.3. Do they have plus? I think that's the version. The version that's free right now. It's plus. Yes, it is. It's free till tomorrow, by the way, if anybody hasn't claimed it. And I'll have that version. I mean, that would be... that would be suitable for that game, considering that's how it dropped. They're just like, oh, hey, here's this. It's like, what the fuck? I got it for free, too. They sent it to me on Keymailer. Mysterious Heroine, hope you're good as well. We have 39 in, if you're not, you have 30 seconds. Probably never played it still. Well, I've said that about a lot of my games, but now I have an Epic Wheel on Channel Points, so I'm one of you claims that. Turns out I have, like, almost 100 games in my Epic Library. Jesus, Rob. And seeing. One for Epic, one for PlayStation. Jesus. There's Josh. Ooh, not every way will kill you. Precarious, this is. There was an update? Yeah, they added an arcade mode. I don't think they've added episode 2 yet, though. The arcade mode came not too far after. That was in, like, September or something. Ad's gonna win again, your second this GP. Holy shit, Rob. It's been so long still at this point, whenever they come out with episode 2, I'm probably just gonna have to replay episode 1. Which I don't mind, I think that game was a hidden gem. But it's been long enough, I probably need to replay it. Because that was like, what? Half a year ago at this point? 141 all time here for Rad. Max Payne free. July, yeah. That's crazy. I haven't heard anything about episode 2 though. Maybe. Ad got 95 more points for that. But next is Almost Bizarre Chamber. Delta Flight Return does the United's performance. Oh, jeez. Only 6 plays on this. The fuck? What the fuck? Is this? Where's the fucking? How the fuck? Where's the finish at? Okay, well, this, I don't know how this works. I guess we'll see. Oh, nice roll. Alex, hope you're doing good too. Killing, thank you for the raid, bud. Hope your stream went good. Appreciate it. Alright. We have 34 in. If you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. Hope marbles went good for you. How's yours been? Pretty good. I'm not quite sure how this track works. Is this the finish? Do you just have to... I guess we're about to find out. Oh, yeah, I saw that. I'll download that, too. Oh. Oh, it's down there. Okay, because I was mega confused. Doesn't look like we're moving, but we are. Trust me. Jesus. Right. There's Diamond. There's Richie. I'm having trouble getting up this way. Somehow a majority of you survived this landing. There we go. There's Yoshi and Isla. Yoshi slowly making it to the end. Nice. That is your 11th all-time on this, or 11th this season. Second in this GP all-time, you have 358. I almost forgot about the T button. No, it really is just that slow. I thought I were to press the T button. Oh my god, this is the T button. Jesus. Be here all day. It is Dark Side, yeah. See if any of you can even make it, or if the wall will just kill you. It's definitely bizarre, I'll give him that. The title. I don't know, you're making it. Oh, you got pressing T. No, I don't think it's happening. Alright. Bring on the wall, please. Thank you. So just Yoshi. We got 157 points. That's pretty good. 11 wins on the season. Again, 2 this GP. Up next, speed determined event. Hopefully this map will be faster than the last one. What's going on here? Cubed. 2020. I don't want to go back to 2020. I gotta be honest with you, buddy. Take a pass on that. 46.8 is the record. 33 place. Bensie, hope you're doing good. Alright, 29 in for this one. If you're not in, then you have 30 more seconds. I was able to walk 2020, oof. When I'm far too tired to fall asleep. To 10 million fireflies. I'm weird cause I hate goodbyes. I got misty eyes as they said farewell. But I'll know where several are. If my dreams get real bizarre. Cause I saved a few and I keep them in a jar. Alright, there they go. Goes Ichino's a Roman. Ichino's with 2 wins on the season. Roman has 9. Doing good, hope you're okay? Yeah, doing alright. Oh. Here comes Richie. Over there. Ichino's back in the lead. Had a win earlier. Looking for another one here. This map looks pretty simple. And that's going to be your 3rd win on the season. Roman gets 2nd place, followed by Yunji, Mamie, Rockwell, Shed, Kebby, Bensi, Richie, and Jeopardy Fan. That's top 9, I'm sorry. We had 39. Kebby, hope you're good as well. All time in here for each of those, that is 5 now. The majority of your wins are now this season. 5 all time. 3 this season, 2 today. 1 this GP. 3rd win, 38 points. Kebby's 1st points. Welcome to the season. Better late than never. Up next is Graceful Grumpy Legend. record on this, 51.1, 45 plays. Also looks pretty simple. I don't know what's graceful or grumpy about it, but to be honest, I probably just picked words, which, you know, fair enough. It's what I did when I made a track one time. I don't remember what it was called, to be honest. When did I even make that? Might have been in 2020. Good night, Jeppa. No legend on track? Yeah, what the fuck? Would it be insane? Would it still be there? If I made it like 4 years ago? Suppose it could be. I really don't know. Is that one a rainbow road map? Probably? Yeah. Scaro made a rainbow map. Close enough. 39 and 59, you have 30 seconds. Would you recommend Marvel's and Stream to ever play? No, would you? 45, top 11 will get points. Depends which game has players. Yeah, I mean, that's true. It's a little bit of a niche game in the sense that you have to stream it. Or else there's no fucking point. The hardest map to make? That's actually a good question, DJ. What was your hardest map to make, Scarl? Serena leading. Quaid and Yuki both there. Can Serena hold on? Yes. You're 14th one in the season. Followed by Quaid, Josh, Jeopardy Fan, Yuki, Woogie Man, LD, and UNG, Diamond, Araisu, and number 11. They're still there? Oh, okay. All time for Serena, that is 194. You're now one ahead of Uamu. Three behind Steve, six off 200. 14th on the season, 44 plays there. Emele got 11, got 7 points. The map maker 21s, as I was bound by rules. Fair enough. Next, Dangerous Break-In Ceremony. Ooh, that's some lasers on this one. Clearly. Record is 59.7. 15 plays. Made in March. Okay, well, shit. Mine would probably still be in there, though. Mine was probably, I think, like, maybe June 2020. That's completely a guess, but that sounds about right. If you are not in, then you have 30 more seconds. Oh, Yeah, look. .35 top 8 will get points. There goes Oriso. Looking for number 17. Oh, there goes Onami and Roman. It's gonna be Onami. Ah, this takes you back to here. Roman got second fall by Yuki, Ichino's Blade, Araisu, Yurandla, Rob, myself. Excellent, top 8. Onami. That gives you 125. You are 3 behind Darren. There's no voting, I should re-release trade. Why? Is that why you got rid of it? Because everybody hated it? .59 points for Winnie, your 8th win on the season. Up next is the last race of this GP. The last normal race of the day, the second to last race total, and the last race before the Royale. Zippy, zoom, and zoom. Unless, of course, Honami wins this race, because if Honami wins, then we will do an extra race for a freebie attempt, because I do not count Royale towards freebie attempts. This is fucking interesting looking, whatever this is. Guess we'll see how this works. Ah, that's the finish. Oldest dude on Twitch has a record at 47 and change, 25 plays. Marvel's Fans Free, Marvel's Limited 97, whoa. I already forgot the context behind that quote. I'm not gonna lie to you. Sims? No, it's too recent to be Sims. Right? What quote are we on now? Yeah, that's somewhat recent. Oh, sick, I'm a furry was 652, followed by, so I'm looking for a furry, followed by that quote, followed by stop crying about your wife and beat up your kid, followed by $10 and a free blow-up doll sounds like a sweet deal to me. What game was this? I don't remember. What the fuck was I playing? Is it really? Yeah, I mean, this was in the 650s. We're in 680s now. Broken? No! We just started Broken Sword. Not that recent. Oh, no, it's you're thinking way too recent. Free in if you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. Maybe it was during a 12 hour. I played. Say Sonic Adventure. Maybe too soon. What do you mean too soon? You just guess. So Broken Sword, which I started literally like a week ago, isn't too soon for you, but Sonic Adventure is. Your concept of time's more fucked up than mine. Quaid won, somehow. I don't know what happened. Okay, he hit the correct thing. I. 6:45. No, that's me. 6:28 all time for you. It was back when I was still playing Toontown, because... the quote's right before it, 6:49 is Toontown. Play during the last 12 hours. Last 12 hour was on December 2nd. 94 points for Quaid there, by the way. 19th win. Let's see who won GP. Third place is Rockwell. Second place, Clygro. GP winner was Ad, of course, after that points explosion. You had two wins, so did Rob, so did Yoshi. Individual wins went to Clygro, Ruri, Quaid, Ichinose, Miami, Honami, Rit, Blade, Yukana, Serena. Let me see if that map I made is still there. Alright, Wigman, I'll see you. Where would I find it? Here? No, I don't have any then. Yeah, it's gone. Alright, so after that GP... Quaid has jumped over 10,000 points. Richie went over 7. AC obviously still have a huge lead. We'll see what this Royale does, our second to last Royale of the season. That's before that? Oh, okay. If you've never played a Royale before, we're all gonna fight each other. Last marble standing wins. The winner and only the winner of this map gets points. It can become a huge amount of points if, in addition to winning, you also eliminate a lot of people and do a lot of damage. If you want to go after anybody in particular during the race, you can put exclamation mark target and add somebody who you want to target. You can change your target at any point during the race up until when you die. Here's an example in chat of how to do that. You don't have to do that all though, it's completely optional. If you don't want to, the game will just do it for you. If you are looking to target somebody though, wait until the race actually starts, because if you try to do it before the race starts, it won't register. So it was before October then? Let me see. That weird ass film we watched with dog and kid? Which one is that? A door-to-door selling? I don't know about that. There's a mailman game. I suppose that quote could have been Captain Spirit. But it doesn't line up with the other ones. What did I play during the September 12th hour? I played Darksider. I played Bully. I played Knights. I played Mario Party. Jackbox, Hitman, RuneScape. I did play The Sims during this. Among Us. ESO. Interesting. $660 with you and Jack. Yes, it was. $649 was Toontown. I remember that one. Yeah, I don't remember, to be honest with you. Anyway, last race of the day, 48 in. If you're not in, you have 30 more seconds. See if this has any impact. Talk to Sir. Oh, right. If you want to target anybody, you can do it now. Yeah, that one's boring. We have a clip of that one. Somebody died, I missed who it was. No, not many early eliminations, which is unusual for this season Royale. Could some have been Faith Farm? Maybe. DJ got Isla. Tardy got Ayano. Only three dead in the first minute. Here comes the first power up. Speed.
Speed!
It's like Will got it. Mammy got Mina. Just from intent, it could have been, yeah. Jack got Stale, Emilia got Kai. Ichino's got Diamond. Probably the slowest Royale we've had all season so far. Konami got Mammy. Marika got Darkseid. Here comes Power Up Numero Dos. Ichino's got Jack. Never Speed. We need like a tornado or something.
Speed.
Quay got Sia. James got DJ. Ad got Ichino's. Serena got Yuka. Jeff Devan got Honami. I think it was 652, Sean. Kushida got Yurandla. Could have been Rob, yeah. Arisu got James. Dana got Scaro. Rockwell got Clegg. We're down to 30. 3 minute mark. That is a laser. Rockwell got Sean, Yuki got LDN, Marika got Kushida, Blade got Serena, Josh got Quaid. I didn't see who got the laser. Yukana got Blade. Arisu got Yunji. AC has laser, oh. That is a tornado, that's what we need. Zoom got Nico.
Tornado!
Zoom got AC, so no more laser. Season leader's dead now as well. Rockwell got Yoshi. Miami got Will. I got Yukana. Josh got Rit. Miami got me. And Tardy. Yuki got Miami. Jeopardy fan got Ruri. Melia got Ad. Rockwell got Jeopardy fan. We're down to 11. Rob somehow has full health. So does Dana. Power up number 5 coming. It's a healing ring.
Top 10 situation.
Jack got Rockwell.
Healing ring.
Zun uses the healing ring. So does Marika. So does Arisu a little bit. Seven of the 10 alive have eliminations. Six of them are tied with two. We're at the 6 minute mark. Hopefully this power up can help make things interesting. Is that a size ring? I don't know. Could make it interesting, I suppose.
Size ring. Size up! Size up! Size up!
Size up. There you go, Rob got Josh.
Size up! Size up!
Couple of size ups. Roman just killed Dana. Everyone alive except Yuamu has an elimination. Melee gets Zun. Melee now has the most eliminations with three. And got Roman, now has four. Is the Portland, Oregon stream? Not as far as I know, no. Only six left. You make that five. Yuki got Umelia. Yuki now has most eliminations with three.
Healing ring.
Another healing ring, which is not what we need. We need us to fucking end. Alright, Yama gets their health back. Oh, Yuki gets hit and then gets their health back. So does Rob. We need like a Yuri or something at this point. 9 minute mark. Not sure what that is. I'm just trying to get it, whatever it is. Oh, I think it's the jumping laser. They're too lazy to get the sound effect, too. Yeah, it is. Oh, there we go. Baraka just jumps off the map. Arisu got kill credit there, so Arisu has three now. Minute mark. Yeah, all right. Oh God, it's another size ring. This will make them too slow to jump away, I guess.
Size ring. Size up. Size up. Size up.
Okay, Rob's used it a lot.
Size up.
And runs Yama the fuck over.
Size up.
Oh, come on. How can he still jump that high? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Ah, just hit each other! Right, 11 minutes now.
Speed!
Rob gets speed. Great use of that. My dog. No, not forever. This is fucking painful. This is like that surprisingly shitty match that Moxley and Rollins had at that one TLC pay-per-view after Dean turned heel that went for like 22 minutes, and for some reason it was super fucking boring. 12 minutes, there's a battle dome. That'll fucking help.
Battle dome.
Oh, it's huge. Jesus. The hell? Okay, well, Yuki and Arisu both got trapped in there, so hopefully one of them will have to die. Why is this fucking battle dome so big? What the hell? And I still couldn't get all three of you in there. Come on! Connect. One more. Okay. Raisu wins the battle domes. Then to Raisu and Rob. They miss in midair. 13 fucking minutes. Kill me. There we go.
A winner.
Jesus. Valkyra, thank you for the resub. Hope you're doing good. 496 all time for Rob. You probably didn't even get anything from it. Oh, 274 points. You got fuck off. For 13 minutes of that. Christ. Most eliminations. Arisu, Amelia, Rockwell, which had 4 eliminations. Mammy, Rob, Yuki had 3. Suzun, Marika, Blade, Josh, Jeopardy Fan, Jack, and Ichinos had 2. Individual eliminations with the Roman Tardy, myself, Ad, Quaid, Yukana, Serena, Kushida, Honami, Mammy, DJ, Dana, and James. How's it going? It's going alright. Just Christ. Royale took forever. Yuki did the most damage. Rob wins. That might have been the longest, like, non-glitched Royale I've ever seen. Like, we've had Royals that long when someone glitched into the bottom of the map, but, like, that might be the longest non-glitch Royal ever. Alright, after today, your top 10, I know, right, but after today, your top 10, number 10, Isla, 9, username, 8, Urandela, 7, Nico, 6, Rockwell, 5, Ricci, 4, Dana, 3, Will, 2, Quaid, Leader, still AC. It is gonna take a points explosion or a big Royal win, or both, for someone to topple AC tomorrow, but it is still possible. Our wins leader is still Kushida, who has 14. 8 people have 10 wins or more now. Scar has been eliminated the most times at 104. I still have not missed a race. Kushida's only missed 3. Roman and Yuki only 4. Picture in picture, I know, right? Been busy. All right, well, last day of Marble season tomorrow. I'll see some of you then. I expect that it takes so long. I suppose we could still play a game or two with Fall Guys, though, if anybody wants to play. Night, Rob. They fixed the thing on the Royale where people fall out, jump off the map mostly, but at what cost? But at what cost? Yeah, I just got back on it recently. I got back on it a couple weeks ago for the first time in like July. I need to play again? I mean, you don't need to. Oh, yeah. Love at first bite. Fuck you. Oh. Fall Guys back in. Or Among Us back in, I should say. I mean, we've been talking about it extensively, Valkyra. It's fucking crazy that we all thought it getting bought by Epic would be a good thing for the game. Turns out it's that's what killed it, because... Turns out Epic had no interest in actually updating the game and making it better. They just wanted to own it just to own it. Once they owned it, they basically just let it die over time. They don't even do seasons anymore. Yeah, they gave up on making new maps. And they created a map maker, but they're like, you make the maps. And they had a lot of fan-made maps, and most of them sucked ass. And now they're just like, whatever. Yeah, but Fortnite still gets attention, Quaid. The very least. It is tragic, yeah. Every sprouting tree, every child of peace, every cloud and sea. You see with your eyes, the sea destruction and the mind. Corruption in the sky from the I mean, at least they still somewhat pay attention to Rocket League. If this game at the very least got Rocket League's level support, I mean, maybe it'd still be somewhat alive. Nice. Brutal. Block party, all right. Is coming on. Alright. Oh, jeez. Hey! Fuck up my flute solo. Guys got Aloy on. I should switch to Aloy since I'm playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Damn it. Okay, good. I like this variant the most because it's the only one that's exciting. Oh. Dead. Maybe. Huh! Damn it! Close. Did you die? I sure did. You guys both died too, right? I'm pretty sure I heard you die. Alright, let's try one more. So yeah, flute, so let's see what happened was. Oh, well, shit. Alright, that's fine. Just broke my spine, but it's whatever. Exactly how I planned it. Oh, roll for your life. Homie, what are you doing? Dumb motherfucker. Got you, Joker. Yeah, I've been playing this over the weekend. I've been playing this, started playing Horizon Zero Dawn, and then been playing Broken Sword as well. I could go back to that anytime. Man walks down the street, it's a strange world. Maybe it's the third I just kind of exhausted it, so I needed a little bit of break. I don't know about that. Oh God! Got cross-bodied by a lion. There we go, jeez. Lake R came up. Bro, I wish there was. Played a bit of Power World? I played Power World for like a day. Oopsie Legends. Nice one. Judged how it's gonna turn. Ah, you gotta get this. Oh, I could have had it if that one's in there. Right there. Fuck you. A doctor whose skin can afford it? Has it not already? Josh got me, so did I. You tell me this game actually has something that Fortnite doesn't? Now that's a surprise. Oh, I said it's a myth. But again, he probably would say that if it was legitimately leaked, but who knows. Maybe they want to wait until a new Doctor season starts. He should have stayed straight forward, I think. Good run, though. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the Assassin's Creed one. Oh, was there... I just got some useless fucking crown shards. Good for me. Yay! Look at that, boys. Only 23 more crowns to go. I get an 80s floral pattern. Alright. Well, we went today for close to 4 hours. Follower count is 3234. Thank you to Floodsy, Ruri, FoxatTrux, and Firefly for the follows. I appreciate it. Thank you also to Valkyra for the resub, and then Rob and Killing for the raids. Appreciate that. Let me see who's live, and I'll raid somebody myself. Alright, go ahead. Aren't you glad this thing that was in-game currency for years is now completely useless? Let me look for, guys, streamer. Anybody with face cam? I'm always interested with it. It's very interesting how many people stream this game, considering how dead it is. Like, there's still a good amount of people streaming this. Okay, here we go. Whoops. All right. That work? Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. For those of you guys who don't know, I stream every single day, so I will be right back on here tomorrow, and I will see you guys then. Good night, guys.